Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be my ColourPop collection. So in this video I'm just going to be showing you everything that I have from ColourPop. I've got some Super Shock Shadows, some Super Shock Cheeks, some Lippie Stix, and then some Ultra Matte Lips. So I do have the shade Tulle on my lips right now, the Ultra Matte Lip, and I absolutely love it. I can't get enough of them. So if you are interested in seeing swatches of everything that I have from ColourPop, then just keep watching. So first thing that I'm going to be showing you today are my Super Shock Shadows. I do have 7 of those, so let's just get into the swatches. Thank you. Okay, so next are the Super Shock Cheek items. I do have one of each. I've got a blush, a bronzer, and then a highlight. So let's just get into those swatches. So next are the Lippie Stix, and I do have 12 of them, so let's get into the swatches. Okay, last but not least are the ultra matte lips. So I do have 5 of those to swatch for you, so let's get into it. Okay, everybody, that is everything that I own from ColourPop. I hope you enjoy ColourPop as much as I do. I get so much use out of these products, even though, as you could see, I have some funky colors. But I love everything that I have from ColourPop. It's just a great brand in my opinion. They're very affordable, great quality, and I just absolutely love it. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe and comment and all of that jazz. So thank you again so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.